As you may know, a change is afoot at restaurants in America. A federal law is expected to take effect by the middle of this year, forcing chain restaurants to post the number of calories in the food you order. Some restaurants, as you probably know, have already begun, but we wondered, are they accurate? ABC senior national correspondent Jim Avila went to the lab.
They are supposed to help America's obesity problem. Calorie counts boldly displayed on restaurant menus.
That's kind of important to have that visibility into what you're eating.
But a study by Tufts University sampling food from 42 restaurants found wide discrepancies, especially at sit-down restaurants, and surprisingly, most often on the diet side of the menu.
These are the foods that people who are trying to manage their weight would gravitate toward, and they may be getting more calories than they expect.
A just-completed ABC News sampling found that more than half of the low-cal meals we tested had more calories than listed on the menu.
We brought a nationally known lab 24 food samples from 4 sit-down restaurants and 1 McDonald's. Surprisingly, the Big Mac had 30 calories fewer than advertised on the menu. Here, too, it was the sit-down restaurants that had sometimes wildly different calorie counts than advertised. 11 meals had more calories than on the menu, and 10 had fewer, and only one was on the money. Some were over by only a few calories, but Cheesecake Factory's fish and chips packed 420 calories more than the menu count in one sample. Olive Garden's low-calorie seafood rodetto was over its calorie count by 180. And one sample of the Chili's margarita grilled chicken tested at 120 calories more than advertised.
That may not sound like a lot, but if someone were to consume 100 calories extra per day for a year, they could gain up to 10 pounds.
All the restaurants and their trade association say that most calorie counts are as accurate as possible and tested extensively to make sure. But they concede there are variations, mostly due to portion size and individual restaurant preparation. The menus warn that actual calories may vary, so what you see here may be very different than what is actually on the plate. Jim Avila, ABC News, Washington.